We will do the trainings in different sessions when there are time for it, and in different groups, because everyone has to be also part of the practical preparation of the ship. So at the trainings, we will do role plays on when people get arrested, interrogations, and we will also look on the different scenarios, what can happen, and be prepared to take quick decisions to keep the highest priority, and that's the safety for the mission and every participant that is on the ship.